So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 526. So at last, it contains even number 6. So these whole numbers are divisible by 2. 2 times 2 means 4, remainder 1. 1 to 12, 2 times 6 means 12. And 2 times 3 means 6. So now we got here 263, and 263 is a prime number, so it is divisible by 263 itself, and we get here 1. Therefore 526 is equal to, from this side, 2 times 263, so 2 and 263 are the prime factors of 526. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.